Hi children. So children, who will tell me which topic we are going to revise today? Anyone of you? Come on, try. You can see my display board and you can guess. Okay, very good. Good job. Animals. We will revise today animals. So all animals we will revise today. So lovely kids, as you know, the animals who live in farm or with us, we call them domestic animal. Say with me, domestic animal or farm animal. है ना, हम लोगों ने देखा farm में भी रहते हैं, like rabbit sometimes we kept it will be kept with us, and we can see this animal in the jungle also. Okay, dog, sheep, cow, cat, horse. Yes children, these are domestic animal or we can say farm animal. Now the animals who live in the forest, in forest or in jungle, what we call them? Kya bolte hain unko? Very good. We call them wild animals. Say with me, wild animals. So like zebra, elephant, lion, tiger and deer. These are wild animal. Okay, giraffe also comes in wild animal. So they live in jungle. Okay, can we keep with us in our home or in our farm? No children, because they are forest animal, they live in forest, but sometimes we can see in the zoo. हम जब जू में जाते हैं, वी कैन सी देम इन द जू. सो मेनी एनिमल्स वी कैन सी इन द जू. सो लवली किड्स, नाउ द एनिमल्स हु लिव इन वॉटर, लिव इन वॉटर, वी कॉल देम वॉटर एनिमल्स. व्हाट वी कॉल देम? वॉटर एनिमल्स लाइक फ्रॉग, octopus, starfish, fish, seahorse and so many other animals we can see in the water. They live in water and we call them water animals. So lovely kids, I know aap log ko yaad hoga, we already learned about them separately. We learned about them na. Yes, in previous videos, yes, हमने एक एक हफ्ते में we learned about domestic animal, wild animal and water animal. So we will revise a rhyme. I know you all like that one rhyme na, Old MacDonald. So shall we start? Okay, so stand up all of you. Are you ready? Say oh yes. Good job. So lovely kids, let's start. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on his farm he had some cats, E-I-E-I-O. But the mew mew here and the mew mew here, here mew, everywhere mew mew. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on his farm he has some cows, E-I-E-I-O. Baba here and the Baba here. Herba, herba, everywhere Baba. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he has some horses. E-I-E-I-O. Mother Mimi here and Mimi here. Here me, everywhere in it. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O. So lovely kids, you can add more farm animals or domestic animals like goat, dog. Okay, so lovely kids, now you can see this display board is full of animals. Okay, I have put some pictures. Okay, these pictures are animals pictures. Yes, so lovely kids, you have to learn more and more about them. So they eat so many things, they live in other places. ठीक है, अलग अलग जगहों पे रहते हैं. So lovely kids, let's move ahead. So kids, you have to take out your World Around Me B book once again. And what you have to do, you have to open the page number 14 and here 15. So children, farm animals, domestic animals, or children, we can say animals, we keep with us. Okay? So lovely kids, this is a sheep. This is a sheep. You have to revise this page. This is a cow. This is a cow. This is a goat. This is a horse. This is a donkey. This is a buffalo, children. And this is a camel. So these are our domestic animal, we can say farm animals. And children, you know, these animals are very useful. So lovely kids, you have to revise and you have to do picture reading, right? After that, what you have to do, take out your draw and color A book. And children, open the page number 9. Okay, so what do you see in this page? Can you see anything here? Here you can't see anything, but you can see down there is a dog. Dog is a domestic animal, or we keep with us in our home. So what we have to do is, Auntie has a pet dog. Draw one for him. Make sure it does not bite. Then take him for a walk. So what we have to do, we have to draw this dog. So first of all, step by step, you can see here how to draw. So I'm going to show you how to draw. So children, dog is a domestic animal, wild animal, or water animal. Can you tell me? Yes, this is a pet. This is a domestic animal. Very good. This is a domestic animal. It live with us. Okay. So first of all, we have to draw small circle, you can see here, then flat oval like this. Okay, sleeping oval, then you have to sleeping line, you have to draw and draw like this. It's very easy. Okay children, you can take help from here. After that, you have to draw a tail as like this curve, and again you have to draw it like this. Then standing line,
and legs you have to draw in this way. Okay children, and standing line. It's very easy, don't take too much tension. Okay, how to draw? आप जैसे भी draw करेंगे ma'am will accept, no problem, but make sure you have to draw by yourself. See? Yes, and one more leg. How many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4. One tail. And children, now you have to draw eye, nose like that, okay, and mouth, okay, very good. So after that, ear you have to draw in this way. Then children, nothing else. So what you have to do, you have to color it. You have to color it. This is a dog, you have to draw a big dog. Okay, so dog is in which color? Yes, brown color. So let's do coloring. Let's start coloring children. Okay, so you can see this is a head, okay, and tail, four legs. Do you know children, dog kya karta hai? Can you tell me anyone? Yes, a dog guards a house. Okay, so children, I have completed coloring work also. You have to draw a dog and complete this picture. Keep learning, keep watching, and lovely kids, you have to learn more and more. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.